Let us pray. Heavenly Father, grant, I pray, that Darryl and Ashley may have a true and understanding love for each other, a love that weather the storms and good times of life. Grant them both with faith and trust. Give them the grace to live with each other in peace and harmony. May they always bear with one another's weaknesses and grow from each other's strength. Let them always seek your guidance in all that they do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
We are gathered here today to celebrate the wedding union of Darryl and Ashley in a ceremony that brings together two people, two families, and two traditions. Today we celebrate this unity built on and energized by the love between this couple and the love that has always been so precious to all in their families. I ask at this time, who gives this woman to this man, Darryl?
I do.
May we join in support of Darryl and Ashley's commitment to each other to build a marriage, a home, and a family that is characterized by love and respect. At this time, I ask that the parents of Darryl and Ashley come forth at this time. Weddings are a celebration of love and commitment. Weddings are also a recognition of the importance of family. Today, we will witness the coming together of not only the bride and groom, but also the families. To honor the impact their families have had on their lives and to offer their gratitude, this couple-to-be would like to begin by asking for your blessings and vow to support them as they enter marriage. Darryl and Percy, do you take Ashley into your family and into your hearts? If so, say we do.
We do.
Cheryl and Eric, do you take Darryl into your family and into your hearts? If so, say, I do.
I do.
Today, the couple has chosen to honor their love with the traditional Filipino elements. You may take your seats. As is tradition, this couple has invited members of their families to participate in the ceremony. In marriage and in life, and love cannot exist in a silo. It needs the nourishment and support of loved ones to stay strong. Would April Brakefield and Aaliyah Arnold join me at this time? from Brakefield, would you step forward?
Percy and Cheryl to join us again and to lay a veil over this couple to signify their union and oneness. To remind them of the love that covers the both of them. Let this be a symbol of the faithful love you have for each other. Let no distance or barrier separate your hearts and minds. Somebody pinned it. I now invite Darryl and Arik to place a cord over you. This cord, looped and crossed in the middle, symbolizes the infinite bond of love which brings your hearts and souls together. This bond will keep you strong in the face of adversity. You are no longer two, but one in marriage. May this cord remind you to face your life together courageously and support each other in carrying out your duties and responsibilities as a couple. And may your love grow stronger and bind you closer together through the years. I would like to now call on the sponsors to remove the cord and the veil.
Now we will do an exchange of the coins. These coins represent not only material possessions, but abundant spiritual strength so that they may bless others. They are a reminder that they will mutually support each other, their community, and the world around them. As you hold the coins in your hands, remember that your blessings will no longer be separate, but together.
Darryl, I give these coins as a pledge for your commitment to Ashley. Would you now repeat after me? Ashley.
Ashley.
I give you these coins. As a pledge of our commitment.
As a pledge of our commitment.
To share our blessings.
With each other.
Ashley, will you repeat and say to Darryl, I accept them. In the same way pledged.
My dedication to you.
The care of our home. and the welfare of our community.
And the welfare of our community.
Will you now give the coins to Darryl? Darryl?
Darryl.
I give you these coins as a pledge. Of our commitment to share our blessings,
of our commitment to share our blessings
with each other,
with each other,
and to our community.
And to our community.
Darryl, will you repeat after me? I accept them.
I accept them.
And in the same way pledge my dedication to you.
And in the same way pledge my dedication to you.
The care of our home.
The care of our home.
And the welfare of our community. Elijah, will you keep these coins as safekeeping for both Darryl and Ashley? Now that we have signified the unity of this marriage with the veil, the cord, the coin rituals, Darryl and Ashley will now declare their intent to enter this union on their own free will. Do you, Darryl, take Ashley to be your lawful wedded spouse, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as you shall live? Do you, Ashley, take Darryl to be your lawful wedded spouse, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as you both shall live? At this time, Darryl and Ashley have decided they will exchange vows.
Today, surrounded by friends and family who love us, I, Darryl, take you, Ashley, as you are, loving you, who you are now, and who you are yet to become. I promise to celebrate your triumphs and joy as if they were my own, and I promise to stand beside you and support you during times of adversity. I promise to always be honest and open with you. I promise to hear you when you speak and give you help where it is needed. I promise to support and share in your curiosity, desires, and aspirations. I promise to live our commitment to each other through kind words and simple acts that cannot be put into words each and every day. I promise to see the world and grow with you. And I promise to put down roots and thrive with you. Though it is only in this moment that I speak these vows aloud, I promise to live their words in spirit today, tomorrow, and all the days of our lives. Ashley, you are the love of my life, and I feel blessed to have found you. You make every day brighter, and I can't wait to take on this adventure called life with you. Whoa.
Ooh, it's a hard act to follow. My vows are not quite as serious as yours, but we ride, let's go. Ooh. Darryl. On May 3rd, 2020, I wrote a note in my phone. It said, I wanted a good love that looks like joy. Like so many other women, I had a list. I wanted someone patient, kind, compassionate, empathetic, funny, smart, confident, cultured, adventurous, inspired, and taller than me. Less than a month later, I met you. You have been my Saturday night and my Sunday morning, meaning you bring me the joy and excitement I crave and the calming serenity that I need. You hold so many roles in my life. My friend, my confidant, my travel guide, my doctor, a fellow Philly fan. And today I'm fortunate that you'll take on another role as my husband. I want you to know how blessed I am that even in all my imperfections, you chose me, and I know what a gift it is to have your love. But a vow is meant to be a promise for the future. So today, I vow to be your biggest fan, cheering you on whether it's because you beat a big boss in a game or tackled a new certification for work, to always help you find the things you've lost, to build you up when you're down, to honor you in our relationship, to continue going deeper with you. Yesterday, today, and every day moving forward, I promise to love you in all the ways I know how. Put simply, I've had the privilege of loving you for the past 3 years, and I'm overjoyed to keep loving you for the rest of them.
And Ashley, you have not only, before this crowd of witnesses, made vows to each other, but you have made these vows to God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Make sure that at all times, He is always, through everything, every decision, the head of your life. When you wear these rings, it tells the world you are united with each other in marriage. Since your rings have no beginning and no end, may they show that your love forever to each other has no end. As you place these rings on each other's hand, please repeat these vows of love and devotion. Ashley, I give you this ring.
Ashley, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my eternal love.
As a sign of my eternal love.
As a reminder of my vows to you.
As a reminder of my vows to you.
As a blessing for our future.
As a blessing for our future.
And as a support when you are faith.
And as a support
when your faith.
Faith.
May be low.
May be low.
Ashley, repeat after me. Darryl.
Darryl.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my eternal love.
As a symbol of my eternal love.
As a reminder of my vows to you.
As a reminder of my vows to you.
As a blessing for our future.
As a blessing for our future.
And as a support when your faith.
And as a support when your faith.
May be low.
May be low.
Today, you have decided to share the rest of your lives with each other. This beautiful union is now symbolized by the lighting of the unity candle. The individual candles will represent all that you are and all that you have been until this moment. Now, the candles must come together to create a new light, a light of two people in love. The commitment, because it takes two people working together to get it ablaze. Love is like a flame. It has the heat of passion. It is constantly changing. Its radiance is there for all to see. And it provides light and warmth to each of you. Together, you must protect it from being extinguished. Darryl and Ashley, please light the center candle. For as you can see, the center candle is larger because it is the bend of the love, the blend of traditions and experiences you will bring.
Darryl, you guys.
Literally, okay.
That's right.
All right.
That'll have to do.
I'm not April. First challenge. Today, as you have lit this candle, may the brightness of the flame shine and guide you throughout your lives together. May this candle burn brightly as a symbol of the strength of your love and commitment to each other. The life that each of you experience now, individually, will hereafter be united, for the two have become one. May you enjoy a measure of faith that will enable your relationship to grow as you share in the joys, the successes, and the failures of your marriage. May you establish a happy home that will allow you to see the humorous side of life, yet find contentment and peace in its serious realities. As you walk down life's path together, may your union bind you together in a love that is true and a faithfulness that is lasting. Having promised your faith in and love to each other by virtue of the authority invested in me by the state of Virginia and the Tabernacle Baptist Church, I now pronounce you for tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Darryl Brakefield. mercy, mercy, mercy. Yeah!
Honey, honey, wow. I can see the stars on the way from here. Can't you see the glow on the window pane? I can feel the sun whenever you're near. Touch me, I just melt away. Now everybody asks me why I'm smiling. I'm from ear to ear. But I know nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through my tears. And finally you put me first. Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need. You're the only. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that can drop all. You're the one I can always call. When I need to make everything stop, finally you put my love on top. Oh, come on, baby, you put my love on top. Top, 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 top. Listen,
ladies and gentlemen, if you... Ladies and gentlemen, later, if you so desire to take pictures with the bride and the groom, please feel free to do that.
And we're going to do some family
pictures too.
As I kiss you again and again and again and again.
Yes, if I could have everybody sit, please. If I could have everybody's attention, please. We're going to ask the family to please go around to the front of the house so they can take a family photo. All of the family, please migrate to the front of the house to take a family photo. Thank you.
This will be an everlasting love for me.
Once again, if we could ask the family to please make their way to the front of the house to take a family photo. All of the family members, please migrate to the front of the house for a family photo. Thank you.